Hi, my name is Father Nick. I'm a priest of the Archdiocese of Vancouver, and today I'm answering one of the questions that you've submitted about Lent. So today's question is, I'd like to start doing the Liturgy of the Hours this Lent. Any advice? So first of all, the Liturgy of the Hours is a very beautiful and traditional way of praying in the church. And this prayer, the Liturgy of the Hours, is prayed by priests, religious, and many other lay people. And what this prayer involves is to turn to God at different times during the day, in the morning, at noon, evening, and at night, and to say special prayers that are usually taken from the Bible, a lot of psalms. And in this way, by turning to God in prayer at different times of the day, it helps to sanctify the day by turning our hearts throughout the day to our Lord. So in order to help you to pray the Liturgy of the Hours to begin starting this during Lent, what I would recommend is by downloading an app called iBreviary, and you can find the link in the video description down below. And this app is very convenient and very helpful, and it helps you to start praying Liturgy of the Hours quite quickly. And I would recommend beginning maybe with morning prayer, if that's convenient for you, or evening prayer, or maybe both, and seeing how things go to try to add more hours of prayer during the day. God bless you.